go to sleep with clearer heads and hearts too big to fit our beds. And maybe we won't feel so alone before we turn to stone.